such a well-balanced guitar. Everything about it is so retro, from the retro strings. These tuners are just badass, antiqued. It looks like a 1930s country western black tuxedo. What I really like about this guitar is how dynamically responsive it is. That if you get after it with a pick, you have endless headroom, a lot of sort of crunchy sound, but it's also very responsive to delicate fingerstyle playing. Just a really cool instant vintage vibe.